Taking the strings out of it. Where's Jackson at?
Oh, he's over there.
Where do I go?
That play's going out.
After your pitch next one, you can see.
Arms here, arm up here. Driving for. Driving towards the. Two more.
Go, 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 go. Hey, which button do we take the ball? Jackson. Jackson. Wait, I'm catching. Jackson. I'm catching. I'm catching.
Go ahead. Just stay here. Stephen, we ran out of time. Just go go play outfield. We ran out of time. We can't switch catchers.
Could I hit again?
We'll see if we can get him in.
Wait, could I hit again?
If your mom's okay, I'll teach you after.
Oh, I think Wayne can stay here.
No. Could I hit again?
I got a ball right here. down. That front foot's down, Dallas. Step straight to the pitcher.
Yeah, you want to catch him? If you can stay, you can catch.
All right, everybody on the bench real quick. We'll get you out of here to your parents.
Jackson, grab a seat real quick first.
Out there learning, having fun, but still learning. You guys did great out there, a lot of fun. Yes, sir.
What's the prize for winning? I think we had a bunch of ties. No one had one, what do you have?
No, I had two.
So you won, did anybody else have two?
No, one of our pitch.
He never got the pitch, and we didn't have everybody back. So incomplete. We, Coach Dave and I, Coach Dave B and I thought we did at least three or four match
weeks. So what was going to be?
What's that?
What was going
to be? You'll have to find out next time.
Right.
We'll do it again. Coach Dave, you got anything to say? Coach Dave, see?
You guys do it, guys. Keep the energy up. What I need to say is, like, even if it's practice, okay? I know we stop all the time, but you want your habit, your base, ball, back up. Keep moving, keep thinking, okay? Just keep moving, keep thinking. All right, good job.
Look, Coach Dave B and I were talking last night. We're trying to put you in as many game-like situations as possible. You're getting off a live pitcher, and you're pitching against live bats, right? So that was the intent of the night. we also wanted to kind of cut you loose, right? You run on the base pass, you be as aggressive as you want to be. Because as you guys can see, we've played now two teams that probably are lower on the aggression scale. We'll play much more aggressive teams. We have to be just as aggressive on the base pass. And I think that'll set us up under the pressure. Does anybody know Star Wars?
Yeah.
So Coach Matt was kind of a nerd growing up. So he read all the Star Wars books. So I've got about 65 Star Wars books in my room, in my basement. So I was going to get the Nolans in there. But in the book, the author talks about when you face the opponents, Skywalker's opponents, when they would face him, he would create this energy where he applies in the back of his mind, and it would create distraction. When I think of us on the base pass, that's what our I have to constantly worry that they're going to steal. That's what I want you guys to create on the base pass. Because if you create that, it wears the other team down. It creates stress on them as well. So that's what I want you to think about when we're running the bases. Constant pressure on good secondary units, right? That's how we win. All right.
Have fun!
Did we do that tonight?
Yes!
See you Saturday, boys. We'll see 7:20.
Thanks, parents, for letting me keep them a few minutes late.
Dad.
Sure,
where's the
unless you have guys.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
Can I?
That's fine.
You pitch for a few.
Step on the ball. Oh,
you don't age ready.
Pass
the
ball.
I use one.
Can I just take three balls?
You only need one, but I'll throw them. Go ahead.
How much left?
You got them or you need a hand, bud?
Yeah, I broke up the mood, getting ready.
What? No, you want to have fun back, Coach?